When you're reading the headlines at the moment, there's one thing they all have in common: COVID-19.
It can be overwhelming and make you long for the days where the biggest news story was, is that dress blue and black or is the dress white and gold? The answer was, of course, witchcraft.
We wanted to hear some news about things not related to the pandemic, and we asked Laura Daniel, who's currently working in level 3 conditions, to find that news and report back to us.
Kia ora, good evening and welcome to the No COVID News News Report. I'm Laura Daniel and I've tried my hardest to source the top stories from around the country and the rest of the world that have absolutely nothing to do with the current global pandemic. If you're just joining us, no, this isn't a news report saying that there is no COVID. There's still heaps of COVID. We just will not be mentioning COVID. Starting now. It's been announced that popular American fast food chain Taco Bell will be opening 2 new stores in Auckland, creating 60 new jobs for Aucklanders. Taco Bell already operates 2 stores in Auckland, which are currently only doing takeaways due to COVID. Let's try again. Employees of beauty company Lush in Australia have complained of unethical working conditions, with some being physically injured from the strain of making bath bombs. Unfortunately for the workers, the recommended cure for muscle aches is taking a nice long relaxing bath, forcing workers to create twice as many bath bombs. Meanwhile, some of the employees in Lush Auckland are actually enjoying some lovely days off due to the stores being closed because of COVID. Damn it! I did it again. Okay, this one should be fine. A seal in Dorset, UK has been caught as a stowaway hitching a ride on beachgoers' paddleboards. This cute seal has been named Sammy by Dorset locals and by his parents. Unfortunately, neither the seal nor the paddleboarder were maintaining social distancing measures and they are both now in isolation. To entertainment news, the new Batman film, The Batman, released its first trailer this week.
The hell are you supposed to be?
I'm vengeance.
In the film, Batman faces off against the villainous Riddler, with the biggest riddle of all being, when will we ever get to see this in a cinema? Are they going to release any new movies? The last new movie I saw in a cinema was Sonic the Hedgehog. To botanical news, First Lady Melania Trump has unveiled the newly renovated White House garden, and it looks much worse than before. However, every rose has its thorn, and the thorn currently facing the White House is nearly 6 million cases of coronavirus. How are they ever going to recover? To the United Kingdom, where Scottish mother Nikki Halkeston has claimed to have found the image of Jesus in a potato she bought from the local supermarket Aldi. But is this a lone potato? Or will this hot, juicy messiah appear on some of our other starchy vegetables? For more on this story, we cross to our live field reporter, Jack Tame.
Hi, Laura, it's me, Jack Tame.
I want a Jack Tame, but I can currently only work with people in my bubble, and my flatmate kind of looks like him.
I don't think I do. Here I am outside a local supermarket. I've purchased a bag of potatoes. Time to see if any of these sensational spuds look like our Lord and Saviour, Jesus Christ. That one doesn't. Can't see Jesus on that one. No Christ there. Oh well, looks like I'm gonna have to buy another bag. I'm gonna head back in. A queue up probably take me about 45 minutes. Quite long queues, of course, because of COVID-19.
Back to you, Hilary and Jeremy. You can now talk about COVID again.
How much did Eli look like Jack Tame?
He did, really. There's no denying.
No, particularly from the side.